When purchasing a generator, you may notice that some of the outlets look completely different than the others. The outlet will be circular with three or four curved terminals outlining the edge of the outlet. What are they? Why do generators specifically need them? These are locking outlets. Generators typically have two to three different types of locking outlets installed in them. The two that are the most common are NEMA L1430 and NEMA L530. Some custom generators have something a little different, a NEMA L1420 outlet. Either way, all these outlets lock their corresponding plugs into place with a simple twist. But why must they lock? As most of us know, generators can be pretty loud and vibrate or shake while in use. The locking feature in these outlets is to prevent anything you have plugged in from becoming unplugged. So, during a big storm, when the power is out and you need to keep the power on, your locked power cord won't suddenly fall out or slowly lose tension from the inside of the outlet from the generator shaking or the booming of thunder shaking it. Locking outlets are also handy for use in industrial work and construction sites. Heavy-duty power tools can vibrate, be moved around a lot to different locations, and the surrounding environment can have a lot of heavy equipment shaking the earth. The locking feature will keep those tools powered so the work can get done. If you need help identifying which locking outlet you have on your generator, or need to adapt a locking outlet for something else, please give us a call, shoot us a text, or email us. We are proud to provide the widest variety of power solutions available on the market. Like, comment, subscribe to see more videos just like this one. Shoot us an email if there's a topic you'd like to see us cover. Thank you for watching.